With the sect defeated, peace once again returned to the kingdom. History would record the names of those brave heroes that drove the sect back to the hell from which they had crawled. A hell they would never return from again. Though victory was ours, and nary a vile creature would show itself for many years, the story does not end here. There was a new plan being devised, an evil plot that would once again plunge the kingdom into war.
The Shadow Jumper is dead, and the great clock that controls the skies and seasons of Aranna has resumed its normal pace. Many of the darkest creations of the ancient Utraeans have been destroyed. Yet, not all wrongs are so quickly righted, and much restoration remains to be done. The fallen heroes of the past have been avenged, and their souls laid to rest. A new champion defends the lands, and peace pervades Aranna. For now.